They showed up in their thousands and the message was clear. A demand for greater action on the scourge of violence against women. Crowds marched through Sydney's CBD, ending in Hyde Park, where they laid flowers for the 26 women who have been killed since the start of this year.
Enough is enough.
We won't take it anymore!
Sydney taking a stand to stamp out violence against women.
Men's violence has to go!
A groundswell in the face of an alarming fact. One woman has been killed almost every 4 days so far this year.
They can't be here to represent themselves, so I'm going to be here to represent them.
Protesters today determined their names won't be forgotten.
Hannah McGuire. Ashley Good. Dawn Singleton.
And Jade Young, one of 5 women killed in Bondi Junction, Westfield, her mother Elizabeth pushing for change.
Jade was killed 2 weeks ago, murdered in Bondi Junction almost exactly now, in front of her 9-year-old daughter.
Molly Ticehurst.
And 28-year-old mother Molly Ticehurst allegedly murdered this week by her former partner.
Extremely violent, very sad. She wasn't doing anything wrong and she was killed nevertheless.
Among the 8,000 people marching today, mums and dads fighting for a better future.
I don't want this for my daughter and I don't think anybody should want this for their daughters.
I've got a son and a daughter and it's more important for me to teach him how to treat women.
Determined despite anger, fear and grief.
We don't even get to walk out of our house and feel safe at the moment.
Safety, something survivor Tracy Preston doesn't take for granted.
Well, I've moved up here to try and start again. Like, I have nothing. I came up here with a backpack and my life, basically, and that's it.
No words today from Premier Chris Minns. Instead, he listened, under pressure to announce a New South Wales Royal Commission into domestic violence. But first, he'll hold a round table with campaigners, including Rosie Batty.
We have in this country an epidemic of male violence and we all need to step up.
Thousands more will march in rallies across the country tomorrow, among them in Canberra, Prime Minister Anthony Albanese. But campaigners here want him to turn talk into action.
We need Anthony Albanese to come out and say it's a national emergency.
Campaigners also want tighter controls for AVOs and bail restrictions. And while the conversation extends all the way to Parliament House, many believe it begins in the homes of everyday Australians. Annalise Bolt, Nine News.